Good afternoon, guys. Today is July 20, 2021. I'm Chick. 3:45 in the afternoon, and we are here in Tagindingan Airport, waiting for the arrival of our Chief Philippine National Police, Police General Guillermo Lorenzo T. Elizar. Ayan, makikita natin yung mga PNP personnel ng Pro-10 who will render the fire honor for our Chief Philippine National Police. Marching in cadence, going to the pre-position area. Makikita na natin yung private plane na sasakyan ng ating Chief Philippine National Police. Ayan, guys, nasa designated area na yung ating mga fire honor personnel. And then nakaposisyon na sila. So we will wait for the arrival of our Chief Philippine National Police. Ating lalapitan na yung ating mga fire honor personnel to check kung ready na ba sila, nakaposisyon na ba sila. Yan, tingnan natin kung nakaposisyon na ba sila at nakaalan na ba sila. So makikita natin, guys, ready na yung ating mga fire honor personnel ng Pro-10 para sa pagdating ng ating Chief Philippine National Police, Police General Guillermo Lorenzo T. Elizar. Ayan, guys, yung personnel na mag-guide sa mga chopper na kasama ng ating Chief Philippine National Police at maging sa chopper mismo na sinasakyan ng ating Chief Philippine National Police, Police General Guillermo Lorenzo T. Elizar. So, antayin natin, guys, yung pagdating niya. Ayan, guys, yan na ang isa sa mga tatlong chopper. Lalapag na siya.
Ayan. Ayan, ito na naman yung isa na kung saan sakay ang ating Chief Philippine National Police. Ayan, binigay na ng ating personnel para sa kanyang paglapag. Ayan, paglapag na siya. Then, ito na yung ating Regional Director, Police Brigadier General Rolando Barahan Andoyan, upang sunduin niya yung ating Chief Philippine National Police. Ayan naman yung isang helicopter na ginaguide ang ating personnel para sa safety niyang paglapag. So, ginaguide siya. Ayan. Umikot siya ng nakaharap sa yung personnel na nag-guide. Then saka na siya dandahang lalapag. Ayan guys, nakalapag na yung huling chopper. Sa wakas guys, ito na yung ating Chief Philippine National Police, Police General Guillermo Lorenzo T. Ilizar, na sinusundo ng ating Regional Director, Police Brigadier General Rolando Barahan Andoyan. Ayan, papunta na sila sa para sa fire honor na igagawad natin sa ating Chief Philippine National Police. Look up at this girl like, let me get my words right. Cause if she catch me with you, then we going down like Suge Knight. I got a plan, you take your bag like that, then we gon' hit that gas. Make a U-turn 100 miles in the 90, gotta pray to God that we just do not crash. Okay, okay, acting OC like I just tried. Ayan guys, tapos na yung fire honor na ginawa natin sa ating Philippine National Police. At ngayon, ipinakilala ng ating Regional Director yung ating mga directorial staff from R1 to R10. So, isa-isa silang kinamayan ng ating puting Chief Philippine National Police.
So nag-uusap sila ng ating regional director. Ayan, sinamahan sila o sinamahan yung ating Chief Philip National Police para sa refreshment. So ayan guys, yung ating mga fire honor personnel ng Pro 10 who successfully rendered the fire honor for our Chief Philippine National Police. So ayan guys, yung ating Chief Philip National Police at yung ating Regional Director papunta na sa private plane kung saan sasakay yung ating Chief Philip National Police. So ayan, nasa loob na yung ating Chief Philip National Police at ginaguide na yung piloto ng eroplano ng ating personnel para sa kanilang safety na paruroonan. So yan guys, makikita naman natin yung tatlong TNP chopper ayan, bilipad na din sila papuntang Cebu City and then to Manila. So yun guys, at least naipakita ko sa inyo yung kabuuang sitwasyon regarding sa aming pagtanggap ng aming Chief Philip National Police dito sa Police Regional Office 10. Ayan, makikita natin yung tatlong chopper, PNP chopper. Didipad din sila pagtungong Cebu City and then to Manila. So that's all guys. Thank you for watching and see you on my next video.